with some kind of an explanation that says, look, the Democrats now have leverage here. That means I can't do what I want, but I'm going to do all that I can. That's a reasonable political explanation when you have divided government. What you don't want to have.